It's been all action in Shittagong.
And City and Arsenal in action tonight. Reading and Fulham battle it out in the brutal Championship playoffs. And Harry's already preparing for life with Birmingham City. It is all happening. It's Tuesday with Jim White and Mickey Gray on Talk Sport. Mr. Mickey Gray, good morning,
good
sir.
Good morning, Jim. Lovely to be back in this fine weather we have.
Now, for everybody who's listening, he's just winding us up because you are just back from where? Doha?
Yes. Yeah. Little 5-day trip out there. Did a bit of Europa League. I was covering everything, you know, all the European games that have been going on.
Yeah.
But yeah, listen, I've been going out there for 3 years now, and it's fantastic. It's a break. I get to see what's happening with the new stadiums for the World Cup in 2022, the roads, the trams, etc. I mean, it's...
Right. How's that looking?
Oh, absolutely incredible. Look, I know it's had its critics, and it probably will go on until the World Cup begins, but when it does come around, I think a lot of people will be surprised. But yeah, they're crazy on their football out there. You know, every single game is covered across Europe. They're crazy into the Premier League, and rightly so. I mean, you switch the TV on, and there's about 13 different channels that have got different games on. But no, it's great.
They love it out there, don't they? The Premier League, they're obsessed with it. Which is the most followed team? Is there one in particular, one club that they love?
Yeah, it's a tough one. I think I probably go the other way, that I like it that England have said, no, we want you back. This is part of our build-up for the ICC. It's disappointing for IPL fans that our two best players in the IPL are not playing. I get that, and I get that they'll get experience from it. But for once in our lives, being an Englishman, I love it, the fact that the ECB have said, no, every single one of our ICC players are going to be there. We're doing this for the right reasons. It's so that we have a best chance of winning the ICC. Let's hope it works. If it doesn't work, then I'll be siding with you and saying it was absolute rubbish what's gone on.
Outstanding, and I've had my face around a few sausage rolls in my time.